představ si ten pužel vždycky takhle, no? Že on má ten pužel daný tak, aby tam neměl ten stůl. Takže když si stoupneš sem, tak je to vcaj.
Ten stůl jsem tam dal až nedávno, tak nevím, jestli jde
dál. Ne, ne, to on vidí. To taky není pevný skot, to je taky zoom, ten objektiv, jo. Ty to by chodí nějak blbě maily. Ten mail, že jsem ti psal, že jsem ti poslal fotky z druhého kola doplnění, tak mě přišel dneska.
Jo.
Když jsi ho psal?
Já zkontroluji stream, jestli by.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, dear ladies. Welcome to the final ceremony of European Women Chess Championship 2022 in Prague. It's my great honor to welcome all of you here. I strongly believe that you spent a nice time in Prague, that you were satisfied with our work, and enjoy to meet you also in the near future. Many congratulations to the winners. And now we start our ceremony. Firstly, I will introduce our guests. I will start with Zurab Azmarbashvili, the president of the European Chess Union. Another very important person and big thanks are going to Mr. Jaroslav Svoboda, the owner of Hotel Don Giovanni. congratulations and thanks to our chief arbiter, Dijana Prabhupada. Big thanks to the general manager of the championship, Mr. Yuji Patujao. Another one, our favorite kid. Thank you very much for your appeal committee and also for the help of the medical things. You helped to all some of people here very well. Thank you also very thank you for our help in the achievement. Thank you. And now I will give a word to the very important person, the chief of the championship, Mr. Jan Mazur.
Dear Mr. President, dear ladies, dear chess friends. It was a great honor for us to organize the European Women Chess Championship in Prague, in the Czech Republic. I would like to thank to the European Chess Union and the chief of this union, Mr. Zurapa Zvankarčeli, for their support and help. I'd like to thank all of players for their fighting spirit, but for creating of a very friendly atmosphere and for fair play. Especially, I'd like to thank to the owner of the hotel, Mr. Svoboda, for creating a very nice atmosphere and making players feel like at home. I'd like to thank to the whole arbiters and organizing team for their very good job. And I also would like to thank to our partners, especially City of Prague and Seven Energy, and of course the Czech Chess Federation. Finally, I thank you for everything and I hope you have enjoyed your stay here.
So big thanks to Dr. Mazur. Thank you very much. And another part of our program are the ladies, Veronika Movsesyan and Olesya Belozerova, opera singers from the National Guard. Thank you.
Thank you.
to the announce the results. Before, I will just inform those 20 ladies, they have already this information that the prizes will be sent by ECU to the account, so you just need to send an email to the ECU secretary, Ismini, and with your bank information. So now it's my big pleasure to invite here Chief Arbiter Irina Prokopova.
Good evening. At the beginning, I would like to thank you all again for coming to Prague, for Fair Play, for your positive attitude and your cooperation, and congratulations to you all on participating in this tournament. Now, I would like to ask you to applaud players who showed exceptional performance in this tournament and managed to achieve international title norm. So I will read the list of players. So international master norm achieved by Ulvia Fataleva from Azerbaijan and Maria Rosa from Romania. Next, we have women international masters. First, Elena Roberts. Laura Schultz, Germany. Gabriela Antova. Bieloslava Krastieva, Bulgaria. Nadia Tancheva, Bulgaria. Anna Maya Kazaria, Netherlands. Ellen Frederica Nielsen, Denmark. Anna Lotska, Czech Republic. Lila Koritze, Georgia. Azerbaijan. And Diana Lomaya, Georgia. So, congratulations. There are no paper certificates anymore. Czech Chess Federation will send the certificate norm to your home federation. So there is nothing that you have to do to get your norm. And now, finally, it's my great pleasure to announce winners of this tournament. So please join me on stage. Third place and the bronze medal goes to Ulvia Fataleva, Azerbaijan. Second place and a silver medal, Unai Mamadzadeh, Azerbaijan. Monika Sochko.
Gunay Mamadzadeh will be honored by Dr. Yan Mazuk. director of the Open.
And all European chess union, I'm sure that will support you and will follow the election process, because we need more chess people to be in politics, more chess people to be in business. So this will be good for chess and good for them also, with living in the cities and in the business. I would like to thank Giovanni Hotel, and especially its owner. And already I can declare that even we know each other not so long time, probably only a few months, but when we already become friends with Yaroslav Sloboda, who give really great condition for our female players. You know, somebody asked me before I come here, there was no complaint. No complaint here, because all this facility, playing room, living condition, food, everything was excellent, and we believe that European Chess Union will continue to cooperation with the Giovanni Hotel and maybe other hotels as well, which
by you to have a different kind of tournaments here and to enjoy City Pride. Of course, I would like to thank arbiters, with leadership of Gina Prokopova. Thank you very much. Thanks to Gerd for your really big support in the different directions. And of course, the tournament director, my good friend and tournament director of ECU at PIS, who is not only helping us to organize the tournament in Czech Republic, but in around Europe, for this, my special thanks to you. And my very, very old friend who always telling me that we are Česká Republika, Jirka Tružalek from Pardubice. I would like to thank our players who show really great tournament here and to congratulate the winners, of course. To congratulate, I will start with my neighbors, a very chess player, new generation of the chess player. Because long time ago, when in Georgia we organized a pilot tournament under category 8. I remember when you were the view of the tournament. So I remember from that time you, I said this is a big challenge, so we have Azerbaijan who will be very successful, not only chess, as that, we know that Azerbaijan chess player, they are 3 times European champion. We know this is there. But yeah, remember these girls, they will one day will be Olympic champions. So, and of course, I would like to congratulate the winner. You are a hero, really. And Poland is proud, I believe, of you, and ECU is proud. Congratulations. And my duty to close this tournament, I announced that officially European Women's Championship 2022 is closed. And again, play chess makes you smarter. Thank you.